tourism. Every year, 2 million people visit Oman.
You cannot see Madrasuk from the outside as it is stretched deep within the city. The market starts at a gate facing the Sea of Oman and Matra Corniche and ends with another gate in the city's old quarters that usually receive the majority of visitors coming from other Omani towns and villages.
Characterized by narrow winding alleys roofed with wood, The Souk goes by another name among the Omanis. The market of darkness due to its myriad of alleys and roads lined by shops that block the sun during the day.
Oman, which is ranked as one of the world's safest travel destinations, enables everyone to leave the familiarities of home behind. People can journey through a fascinating culture and landscapes unlike anything they have experienced before.
There are lots